Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Let's go find the way to the door. This way.
You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done. Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on! Come on, Suka! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun, William. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Well done.
Come in, Norman.
You just fended some demons off.
Still going up.
Come in, Miller.
Shoot, Artyom!
Artyom, Miller, come in!
Over.
Roger that, Colonel. Over.
The laser won't do us any good here, Artyom. The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
here. Can hear us. Can hear us. Can understand us.
Just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
He's coming to destroy us. Why? He cannot be allowed. They always do.
Thank you.
destroy him. He cannot be allowed. Stop him. He cannot be allowed. Surrender. He's coming to destroy us. He cannot be allowed. Destroy him. Stop him.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He's coming to destroy us.
You reap what you sow, Akin. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
Peace.
We want peace.
H.G. Wells once wrote, "If we don't end wars, wars will end us." And somehow, I stopped my war. At the time, I couldn't say what had made me spare the Dark Ones. But I came to realize that the strange visions that haunted my journey were their attempts to reach out to us. I don't know if I was the first to communicate with them, but I will not be the last. They are among us now. In the future, our future, stretches before us like an endless metro tunnel.